what a teacher actually might have an interest in. In our lifetime, we are lucky when we find someone that affects our life profoundly. The teachers, students, and administrators of Patrick Medford are fortunate to have had that happen to us. Eva Davis was a reading teacher in the district for 32 years. Her smile and laughter lit up the room as soon as she walked through the door. For all that knew her, they recognized the passion she had for teaching and the love she felt for her students. She took her job very seriously, way past the normal workday, into the evening, and into the weekends. There was no doubt of her dedication right through to her last day here at Patrick Medford. Her personality was one of never giving up, looking for the good in people instead of the bad, and putting the interests of others always before her mind. Everyone who met her almost instantly liked her and quickly grew to love her. Along with her husband and family, her students, colleagues, and especially those of us who are lucky enough to call her our dear friend, feel the void without her. We lost her this past summer to a 20-year battle with cancer, which she valiantly fought each day. She was all about goodness and exemplified the character traits we celebrate here tonight. The PMCT is proud to honor her memory by paying her goodness forward. Three students have been nominated to be the first recipients of the Eva Davis Memorial Award. Along with their award, each recipient will receive a $50 Borders gift card to purchase books to continue the love of reading Eva Davis so proudly spread to her students. Every teacher in the entire district was invited to nominate a student with the character traits that Eva Davis just stated earlier. Only one winner per level, one elementary, one middle school, and one high school student would win. Many nominations were submitted, and the selection process was very difficult. I was very proud to be on the committee along with Beth Morgan to choose these very special students. This is a huge honor to be chosen from the students all across the district. It is my deep pleasure and privilege to announce the winners at this time. I would like to ask that each winner please remain on the stage until all three are announced and a photo will then taken at the end. The first winner is from our elementary level. He is a fourth grade student from Eagle Elementary School. His teachers describe him as a student who never gives up. He is a quiet and well-behaved boy who has improved his self-confidence and learned to have his own voice. He has worked consistently beyond a regular school day to achieve his success. Please help me congratulate Anthony Cassell.
Scout rank. He is described as a special young man. We
please help me congratulate Brian.